Don't worry, you aren't missing much. Yogurt's not that good anyways.
Jeffrey is the son of Jeff and Therese. Jeffrey is involved in the Dave Marching Band, NHS, SEO, Student Council, and he is also a peer tutor. Fun fact about Jeffrey is that he has 22,000.
Heidi is the daughter of David and Jen. Heidi is involved in Now and Then, Faith Club, and she works at Full Salon. A fun fact about her is that she is partially blind in her left eye.
Someone get her an eye patch. She could be a pirate.
Quinn is the son of Kevin and Elena. Quinn is involved in rugby and LNHS Tech. A fun fact about him is that he once ate an entire pear in under 8 seconds.
Wow, that's very impressive.
Our third couple is Grace Mason, escorted by Ryan B. That's crazy, I just passed 700 followers.
Ryan is the son of Daniel. Ryan is involved in theater, Now and Then, Corral, Marching, and it just
Thank you. Please provide us with your tax bill.
The eighth level assistant superintendent is sorted by teaching staff.
This is the daughter of Paul and Marie. She's involved in the All for One Volunteer Club, is a senior class president, is the yearbook veterinary chief, NHS, is a lifetime fitness employee, volunteers at the hospital. Her hidden talent is that she texts her friends that she's on her way, which she really isn't on her way.
Crystal can really do it all.
Tegan is the son of Trish and Terry, and he's involved in NHS Student Council, is an SEO, DECA, and football. On a Saturday night, you can find him sleeping on a beanbag in Dylan's basement. The ninth couple is Emma Stanek, sorted by Ian.
Ah.
Ellie is the daughter of Brian and Julie and is involved in Best Buddies, Faith Club, and
16 couple is Mike Heath, scored by Ben Davidson.
I'd like to say thank you to everyone for coming, especially Shrimp Gang, Maddie. I'd like to thank everyone on court, and I'd like to congrats everyone. And we all know who the real king is Dylan Lett.